Today is birth appearance day of Srimati Radharani, Radhashtami. 15 days after Krishna's birth, Radharani appeared. Radharani is Krishna's pleasure potency. Radha Krishna Pranaya Bhikiti Alladini Shakti. The Lord, the Supreme Personality of Godhead, has got varieties of energies, as it is confirmed in the Vedic literature. Parasya Shakti Vividhaiva Sriyate Natasya Kajyam Karanancha Vidyate. The Supreme Lord has nothing to do personally. Natasya Kajyam. He has nothing to do. Just like here in this material world, we find some very big man, political head or business head. Personally, he has nothing to do. Yeah, because he has got so many assistants, secretaries, but personally he hasn't got to do anything. Similarly, the Supreme Personality of Godhead, full with 6 opulences, why he will have to do something? No. He has got many assistants. Sarvato Pani Padaste in the Bhagavad Gita, he has got everywhere his hands and legs. He'll find Krishna. He has nothing to do. He's simply engaged in enjoyment with gopis and Radharani. He's not engaged in killing the demons. When Krishna kills the demons, he is Vasudev Krishna. He is not original Krishna. Krishna expands himself. First expansion is Baladev. From Baladev, Sankarsan, Pradyumna, Aniruddha, Vasudev. So by the Vasudev features, he acts in Mathura and Dwarka. But Krishna, in his original feature, he remains in Vrindavan. One of the greatest fiction writers in Bengal, Bankim Chandra Chatterjee, he misunderstood Krishna. That Krishna of Vrindavan, Krishna of Dwarka, and Krishna of Mathura, they are different persons. Krishna, the same one, but he can expand himself in millions and trillions of forms. Advaita yachyuta anadi ananta rupam. Adyam Purana Purusam Advaita. although Anantarupam, still is Adhyam Purana Purusam, Advaita. There is no such distinction. So this Krishna, when he wants to enjoy, what kind of enjoyment he will have? That has been discussed by Srila Jiva Goswami. Krishna is Parabrahma. Brahma, Paramatma, then Parabrahma, Absolute Truth, three different features. Someone is realizing the Absolute Truth as impersonal Brahma. Jnanis, those who are trying to understand the Absolute Truth by mental speculation, by dint of his own knowledge. He is realizing the Absolute Truth as impersonal Brahma. And those who are trying to understand the Absolute Truth by meditation, yogis, they realize the Absolute Truth as Paramatma. Paramatma is situated in everyone's heart. Ishara sarva bhutanam riddeshe arjuna tishtati. That feature, Paramatma feature. Annantarastham paramanuchayantarastham govindam adipurusam tamang mayami. That Paramatma feature is one expansion of Krishna. It is stated in the Bhagavad Gita. Atava bahunaitena kingyatena tavajana ekangshena vishtabhyam aham. Ekangshena. When Krishna Arjuna was trying to understand about different potential existence of Krishna, so he explained in the 12th chapter, I am this amongst them, I am this amongst them, like that. And he concluded that how far I shall go on, better try to understand that only one plenary portion of me by entering this universe, the whole cosmic manifestation is existing. Ekangshena sthitu jagat. Jagat, this material world is existing on one plenary portion of Krishna. And Krishna enters annantarastham paramanuchayantarastham. He enters within this universe. Without his entering, this universe cannot exist. Just like without the spirit souls entering within this body cannot exist. As soon as the spirit soul goes out, immediately the body is useless. However, the body may be prime minister or anything else. As soon as the soul is out of this body, it is not worth even a farthing. Similarly, because Krishna enters within this universe, therefore the universe has value. Otherwise, it is simply lump of matter. It has no value. He comes in a situation.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Krishna.